A fugitive who spent more than 50 years on the run before being captured here in Florida is now fighting extradition. Last week, 79-year-old Frank Freshwater waived extradition, but today his attorney asked a judge to reconsider, saying Freshwater did not understand the implication of his decision. Freshwater escaped back in 1959 from an Ohio facility that would later be featured in the movie The Shawshank Redemption.